getting ready for our wedding, and real excited to see you walk down the aisle, and there's just so much we have to look forward to with you today. And I love you, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
Brianna,
there we go. Thank you.
To all of your wildest fairy tale dreams, I hope they all come true. To the bride.
Shay, I'm so excited to see you, and I can't wait to start life with you. And I love you so much, and thank you for being my best friend and always being with me and being by my side.
If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will.
Brianna, thank God.
That He has given us to each other.
He has given us to each other.
To share one life.
To share one life.
One love. And one heart. With God's help.
With God's help.
I'll try to be everything.
I'll try to be everything.
He wants me to be for you.
He wants me to be for you.
So I may meet your needs.
So that I may meet your needs.
And fulfill your dreams.
Fulfill your dreams.
Brianna, I will love you.
Brianna, I will love you.
With an unconditional love.
With an unconditional love.
Just as Christ loves us.
Just as Christ loves us.
In love, I will lead you.
In love, I will lead you.
Protect and provide for you.
Protect and provide for you.
Nurture and care for you. Honor and respect you. Brianna, I promise to stay by your side.
Brianna, I promise to stay by your side.
No matter what circumstances.
No matter what circumstances.
Life may bring. And I vow to be faithful and true.
I vow to be faithful and true.
To you and you alone. May my love give you strength as long as we both shall live.
Promise to love you.
With an unconditional love. I give myself,
in
all things to your care, as unto the Lord.
That
God has prepared me,
to
be your companion, in this life.
In this life.
I commit myself,
to
stand by you,
whatever comes our way.
I will be with you in sickness and in health,
whether we are rich or poor,
hopefully rich. Just keep it real. And during times of happiness, as well as times of sorrow, I promise to be faithful and true to you and you alone. And may my love
bring you joy
as long as we both shall live. As a minister of the gospel, based upon the laws of your heart, the laws of God, and the laws of God's word, I now pronounce that you are husband and wife. You, sir, may kiss your wife. Mr. and Mrs. Shay McPhail. All right.
Feel like I am close. You wear white and I wear red. that the wait is over. Love has finally showed her mouth.